What is up? I'm here, gonna do another mukbang for you guys because you guys like my other mukbangs. yeah, but I'm gonna be doing now spaghetti and some garlic bread, and I have my Coke right here, so yeah. And I have my dog right here, he's begging as always. But let's see how it tastes. I made it right now. Yeah, my boyfriend loves spaghetti, so I made it for him and for me, of course. I was trying to find some of that Parmesan cheese, but I don't know where it went. I don't know. But whatever, let's try it. I'm doing a thumbnail. Oh my god, that's so good. It's currently like, I think it's like 7 already, 7 p.m. And this is my breakfast, yep. We woke up at 4, I believe, yeah. It's so bomb, guys. The light's like throwing me off because I'm like super hungry. You know when you're super hungry, you get like kind of out of it, like you're not yourself when you're hungry. Like, eat a Snicker. I'm just kidding. My dog wants some. Here, you guys want to see a mukbang? Here, Joy for the camera. Eat it for the camera. Eat it for the camera. Yeah, good boy. Good boy. I was gonna do it earlier, but my phone was dying, so I couldn't really do it. I couldn't really do it because my phone was dying. It's still dying a little bit. It's like 27% I'm filming on my phone, and here comes my cat. Yeah, okay, so hopefully it doesn't die, and but I'll put any footage that's left for it. My cat likes food too. I don't know if you guys can see or not. He doesn't like it. It's so good. I don't really know what to talk about, but I guess I'll just talk about random stuff. Or just eat. I'm surprised a lot of you liked my mukbangs. I thought that would be boring, but I guess everyone has their own opinions, right? I just fixed the frame a little bit because I was like totally out of frame. So yeah. My phone's at 20% right now. So hopefully I get to finish this before it turns off. So good. I really wish I had some Parmesan though. My dog likes to eat too. So bomb. Who else likes spaghetti? If you do, give it a big thumbs up or leave a spaghetti emoji at the bottom in the comment section. You know what I noticed? I didn't even give an intro. Just try to do it right now. If you don't already know, my name is Crystal Mora, and welcome to my channel. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to press subscribe. If you want to see more mukbang videos, I'm going to try to push out some more videos like this. And also, yeah, that's pretty much it. Welcome to my channel. I love to eat. My cat's right here. I don't know if you guys can see him. His name's Raptor. And this is Jack. Come here. Come here, Jack. This is Jack. I love him. He's such a big boy. But anyways. Doing a mukbang on the spaghetti and some garlic bread. This garlic bread is actually wheat bread. Sorry, I'm enjoying this. I'm so nervous, guys, because I recently got a job and like I have to do the background test, and I have these tickets that I haven't really paid, so I'm afraid that they're not gonna hire me because of that. But oh my god, I'm nervous and I've been stressing about it, so maybe I shouldn't stress that much, huh? But sometimes I stress and I don't even know that I'm stressing about it, or whatever that is that I'm stressing about. But I do, and I think stress is when you like think about something so much that worries you. At least that's how my stress comes. I'm sorry, these lights are so bright right now. I don't know why. For people who commented on my previous mukbangs, thank you for the support and love. I don't know if you guys can see my cat, but he's right there. He's just purring away. If you guys are still watching, let me know in the comments who you guys like to watch mukbang videos of. I'll sure like to check them out, see. I'm getting full. So good though. Do you guys ever like eat and you guys are so full but you guys still want to eat it because it's so good? Yeah, that's me right now. This is my favorite part. It's my favorite part because I love bread. I love carbs. I don't know why. Right now, after this, I actually have to go and drive and go take some to my boyfriend to his work. He's gonna love it. It's so good. Let me know in the comments what mukbangs, like what food I should do it on next. I had filmed a video, but I accidentally deleted the footage, which sucks. The good thing about mukbang is that you don't even have to edit the video. You could just put it out there like that. Well, it looks like I'm pretty much done, but sorry if it was boring or if it was entertaining. Give it a big thumbs up. But yeah, I don't want my phone to die and not upload a video. So, because when my phone dies, like, it deletes a video because I didn't save it. So thank you so much for watching, and give it a big thumbs up and subscribe right on the side wherever it's at, and give it a comment. Don't be afraid to show some love. Excuse me, my bad. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. He dances, guys, look. Okay, bye.